So there was this girl. Hey, Gati. Yes, you, baby girl. Pay attention now, baby, because the girl, that was you. Friends and family had talked to me about you for years, but the timing was just never quite right. At least not my timing. God knew what he was doing when we finally met. Perfect timing. The moment you walked into my life, I was stunned. You pushed me, challenged me, encouraged me in a way I had never been before. You genuinely loved my weird and quirky personality. You took interest in my hobbies and actually found yourself enjoying some of them. I can't believe you like superhero movies now. Even more crazy, I found myself taking an interest in your passions too. Your love and care for babies, our shared love for music, and our love for family. And suddenly, we were inseparable. However, it wasn't always easy. Sometimes life got in our way. Crazy work schedules and work trips, unexpected family situations, school, homework, exams, papers. It never seemed like we could spend much time together. But we still made the most of it. Daily phone calls, FaceTime, selfies every day. My long and tiring work trips were infinitely better when I could step aside and hear from you even for just 5 minutes. And yet, my favorite part of dating you has been traveling, exploring, and discovering new things with you. From watching two knights battle with swords, to the parrot we found in the safari, to pumpkin bowling, and even visiting my favorite sister over the weekend. Trying new and exciting things has been the best part of being with you. Finding out who you and I are together.
Hi, Sissy.
Catirula, patita de lula.
We are here. Hi, Gati.
Hi, Gati and Danny.
Hola, Katy.
Katy.
Katy, felicidades a los dos.
Danny, Katy.
I remember the first time I met you, we were wearing the same headband. It was a green headband, and immediately I liked you.
En todos los aspectos, sí. Buena hermana, y haces con gran amor tu trabajo. Lloras con tus pacientes.
And I'm so happy for you, Gati and Danny. When I think of you two, I think of God's perfect timing.
When I was thinking that you guys would begin dating and I thought, oh crap, no, that's my friend. You can't be with my friend.
Danny first started talking to you about us and he showed us your picture and we were like, but she's really pretty. Is she blind?
I remember Gati coming to me and saying, Jenny, I've been praying about Danny, and I know he's the one.
Amas a Dios, amas a Cristo, y eso es lo más importante.
Yo estaba orando siempre por una esposa para mi hijo, y El Señor me ha contestado. Yo sé que tú eres la persona que Dios tenía para Denny.
And over time, as I've gotten to know you, I've come to realize that you are a Proverbs 31 woman, and you are someone that I definitely love seeing my brother happy with.
Every time I saw you together, you were always happy. You made my brother happy, and I look forward to seeing you in our family.
Agradezco mucho al Señor que haya podido encontrar a un hombre que la ayude a servirle más a él y acercarla a él. Dani, eres una gran persona. Gracias por amar a Katy.
And now here we are, but I thank you because now I get to see both my very good friend and my little sister be together, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
Siga siempre siendo la unidas con nosotros, que no te vayas a alejar mucho.
Pues Dani, oficialmente, no sé si todavía te han aceptado o no, pero bienvenido a la familia. So, si no, pues oops.
I'm so excited that we're going to be family. And Danny, thank you for always being there for me. My prayer for both of you is to cherish and love each other well as Christ has loved you.
I just wanted to say congratulations to you and Danny. I am very excited to be involved in this new phase of your life, and I'm really excited to be a part of your future. And I'm very excited to have a new addition to our family, even though I already feel Danny is family.
Congratulations, today is your day.
Felicidades.
Que Dios los bendiga.
Felicidades.
Love you so much.
Get married.
Les queremos, les amamos, y pues que Dios me los siga bendiciendo.
Okay, Jenny, what do I say? Oh, yeah. Love you guys both.